Next year will be 20 years. I know Farrah. We know each other. And we know each other since 95. I was waiting for my results, my SPM results, and she was still in school.
Where do I start? It's kind of corny. Seriously, it's kind of corny. He would say things that you only hear in love stories and movies. And it sounds so corny, but coming from him, it's kind of sweet. So, yeah, that's the first thing about him that I think, which I don't know, which I like most.
Reza is very understanding, very loving, very supportive, and as you know that we used to be best friends, so she understands me very well and I understand her very well. So the chemistry between us is something that we cannot deny. So that chemistry has been there for so long, and now we are married and I'm very happy. Accept, surrender, give up some more.
I used to think love is overrated. I don't think that really happens, but yeah, it happened to me because after 12 years of being apart, he called me up on my birthday and he found out that I was going for dinner with some friends, and he came to the restaurant, and that was the first time I saw him after 12 years. Couldn't breathe. I was like, oh my god, it's him, it's really him. That's probably that's love.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wahai Yuarez bin Zainul.
Saya.
Aku nikahkan di kau dengan anakku Farrah Aiza binti Abdul Aziz dengan emas kahwinnya 1 dinar emas tunai.
Saya terima nikah Farrah Aiza binti Abdul Aziz dengan emas kahwinnya 1 dinar emas tunai.
Al-Fatiha.